Hello everyone, welcome to my YouTube channel, which is based on CATIA software. So today we'll see a transformation feature toolbar. So before going to start our transformation features toolbar, we have to create some sketch here. So select our sketch here. I'm just drawing here a circle, simple. Diameter is 50 mm. Make it to the fully constrained. Exit workbench. Go to the pad command. 20 mm on both sides. So see, this is our transformation feature toolbar. At very first, this tool is called as a transformation tool. First one is translation. Select this translation. Click on OK. Now on which directions we have to translate our product. So we have to translate on this direction, X direction, and how much distance. So you can observe here, we are just translating our component from one position to another position in X direction with the given dimensions. This is called as a translation. Second one is rotation. So rotation, again we have to select the axis based on which axis we have to rotate. Suppose I am just selecting here a side axis. And how much degree we have to rotate here, look at this. So based on the required degree of angle, we can rotate our component here. This is called as a rotation. And next one is symmetry. So click on symmetry. Symmetry means on both sides. Means we are just moving our one object to another direction here. Reference to this one, click on OK. Again symmetry. To this reference plane here. This is called as a transformation tool. Now second option is mirror here. Again we have to select our mirror here. Which component? This component. Now reference is this one. Click on OK. So we'll get a mirror of the same component on another side. So this is related to your transformation feature toolbar. Thank you.